howdy, when y'all know what it is, it's me, Pikachu Reacts, and I'm actually going back to a series that I've kind of lost interest in the past, but the creator of the series has always been on my channel. He's actually react to some of the stuff again. There's some stuff I won't react to, but like some of the stuff like that features Mario, Kirby, those kind of stuff that I know about, I'll actually react to those kind of stuff. So I got a few episodes of Death Ring to go back to, so let's go. Woo! It's Goomboss versus Bonkers. Mario Bros. Versus Kirby. Bonkers is one of the bosses from the Kirby's franchise that uses a giant hammer. Goomboss, I've got no clue who he is actually.
Especially since he towers over Mario and friends. And with his huge size comes a huge temper. Goomboss gets mad easily, capturing the man who stomped on his minions, and even turning an extremely bright shade of red when hit. Not to mention, when he's hit, Goomboss will grow a little too. And though Goomboss doesn't really have that many attacks, he does have a ton of feats, his greatest feat being that he kidnapped Mario. He freaking imprisoned the dude who destroys baddies on a daily basis. And he did this with no hands. Plus, there's his speed beat. Goomboss can not only catch up with the speedy Yoshi, but he can also run next to Mario cards. And sometimes, Goomboss even wins those races. But I'd be lying if I said Goomboss wasn't a cheater. If he is losing his race in Mario Kart, he will literally jump over half the freaking track to win. But I guess that shows he can really jump. But Goomboss isn't all good. His greatest attacks are bashing balls with his face like a normal Goomba. And he even got so angry that he blew up one time. So does that. Still, Goomboss is the best Goomba we'll ever see. Overall, Goomboss is the king of Goombas and the stunt guest won. What he lacks in strategy, he makes up with...
I remember why I stopped watching this, because the language and stuff of it is pretty... iffy.
Also appearing in several other games, he originally lived in the wild until captured as a circus animal, but he escaped. Bonkers has significance in the Kirby series as its protagonist's main source of the hammer copy ability. He has a hammer himself and swings it around to crush his foes with powerful attacks, like the hammer nail. But instead of hammering a nail, he hammers you and buries you in the ground. Bonkers can use the hammer flip move to walk to an enemy and swing a fiery hammer. The hammer flip move is extremely powerful.
Yeah, but I think Goomboss, I think Bonkers is going to win this fight.
He can use his hammer to fly by hurling it around his body. He can zoom towards foes to damage them. He can also jump into the air and swing his hammer under himself, falling on his foes. He's got a lot of momentum for heavyweight primate. I like him. He seems like a close-range physical fighter at first, but he's got projectiles in the form of explosive coconuts. These coconuts bounce around a few times before going boom. Larger coconuts can also be thrown for more damage. His physical strength is impressive. He was able to lift the heavy boulder, and even able to smash the same boulder a bit later using his mallet. And he's quite durable, able to take a large variety of attacks and not even flinch. This gorilla can make you go bonkers. Overall, Bonkers is a gorilla who isn't very bright, but he's got a strong arm and effective arsenal.
Mushroom Kingdom. Okay, this should give Goomboss a little bit of advantage, but I still think Bonkers is gonna win. Like, I thought that wasn't much of a fight.
Bonkers may not
Koopa King isn't the best when it comes to attacks. He usually relies on his minions, while Bonkers fights on his own. Goomboss has been defeated by base form Yoshi, and Bonkers can keep up with Kirby, who can crack a whole planet in half. So while Goomboss is a strong king and villain, he didn't have that many options to take Bonkers down for good. Looks like Bonkers wasn't monkeying around. The winner is Bonkers.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a subscribe channel. Bye. And Smash Bracket. I mean, plus Death Arena. Hopefully happy now. I'm going to start reacting to your videos again. Only certain ones. Not all of them. Like the ones that feature the Paw Patrol? No. I hate that show because it's meant for little kids. And I'm 20. So I'm a bit too old for that kind of crap. Everest versus Sub-Zero? You serious in that kind of matchup? Everest is going to get your butt kicked. The Paw Patrol is going to lose basically every fight they go into. They're not strong.